Let's try it again. I know we're waking up. You guys are going to a party. There we go. So you guys are just gonna chill here with me. We're waiting for a call from Tesh, letting me know everything's ready for you guys. Give me 1 second. Hey Mia, what's up?
Hey Pat, I see our party goers have arrived.
Yeah, they just got here. Say hi to them.
Hey everybody, I'm Mia, Dom's sister. Well, another race just wrapped, and it looks like my brother won another car for his collection.
No surprise.
Honestly, I don't know why anybody challenges him.
We don't know either.
Well, we're meeting up at Sullivan's garage for the after party, and while Tej works on your rides, you guys enjoy the break room. My brother calls this the family room. Dom says he doesn't have friends, he has family.
He says that a lot.
And the faces you see on these walls are our family.
I don't see mine.
When I'm in this room, I feel like we're all together.
That's awkward. I thought I was part of the family.
Welcome to our family.
Well, welcome to the family, guys. Speaking of which, hey, Tesh, you're up in the monitor with Mia.
All right. What's up, Mia?
Hey, Tesh, just welcoming these good people to our family. How are their rides coming along?
The rides are ready to roll out and roll out in style.
Very nice.
All right. I'll let Dom know. You guys have fun at the party.
Bye, Mia.
I wasn't invited.
All right, Pat. Let's get these people on their way. Send them over to the war room.
All right, one question. Are you going to send me the details about the party?
Yes.
Are you going to ignore me? Okay, that's fine. All right, guys. When these doors open, you guys are going to meet Jamie. It's their first time along without Tesh. Just take it easy on them, you know? If you guys want to freak them out, touch everything you see. That freaks them out. That gets to them. But, yeah. You see? Like I said.